James Pearce delivers injury update as Liverpool wait on key player. Liverpool reporter James Pearce has offered an update on the fitness and recovery time of Reds keeper Jordan Henderson. The England international has been missing from the Reds lineup since the loss against Everton in the Merseyside derby. And it remains to be seen when we are going to see him back in the side. Indeed, it's currently up for debate as to whether it'll be before the end of this season that Henderson returns. To the Liverpool lineup, and the Reds are currently sweating on that as they chase the top 4 and Champions League football. Pearce, writing in an Athletic Q&A sent on Saturday afternoon, offered this update. Klopp has kept his cards close to his chest, but the last I heard the hope was that Henderson would be back for the final few weeks of the season. Two defenders tipped to leave Liverpool. Anfield Watch verdict. We've seen the Reds sometimes go a bit quiet on player injuries before, and we'll just have to wait and see. To whether Henderson is going to be involved again at all this campaign. It would obviously be a plus if we could call on him again before the end of the year, but, of course, you cannot risk injury returns, and doing so could aggravate things further, especially with the physical demands his energetic displays must put on his body.